The dire toll of his relentless battles finally caught up with him as Kratos fell from the chariot to the earth. Was this sacrifice too much for one to bear, even for the man who was known as the Ghost of Sparta?
He has again served us well, Athena.
He is a remarkable mortal.
He is weak. Shall we help him?
He'll live. They must.